Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel of Mrkcoo. If you are watching me for the first time, go ahead and you like my content. Go ahead and press that like button and smash the subscribe button. If not, you can go ahead and hit the dislike button too, but hey, that's your choice. But today, we are playing There Is No Tomorrow. Let's see here. Well, obviously, I would go on this. You die easily, lose ability, listen to enemies. We're just gonna play on normal. I'm not gonna go kitty, but we're just gonna play on normal. I know a lot of people like to challenge themselves and go on the hardest difficulty, but not me. So I'm gonna shut up now so you can listen to this. Oh, someone just got their face sliced. If I don't do something tomorrow, he'll harm that boy. Eight years later. Oh, what is this? Oh, did I get the thing? I know this place. Used to hang out around here after school. I got a pen and a paper. I'm about to make me a love letter. Yeah, right. I used to find things and draw. Drawing a huge tree. What huge tree? We can run? I'm guessing that's the tree. Looking like Slenderman's tentacles. This is what we saw in the beginning. Are you boy, are you the child? Hold on. Yeah, let me fix this. Boy, are you the child of that woman? My son, he is innocent. Please, please release him. You are the son of that prosecutor, right? Release my boy, or else I will. Hey, let go of him right now. Did you not hear what I said? Are you okay?
I'm okay now.
Did you draw this?
This is good. I wish I can draw as well as you. That man, he's not well, so please forgive him. Can you promise not to tell your mom? Who is she? Wow. Amira. Oh. Snap back to reality.
Oh, there goes gravity.
I thought my boy was a demon for a second there. He got the black eye. He just awakened his Sharingan. For those who get that reference, we can be friends. I was dreaming about again, that weird uncle. How you know he was an uncle? Oh my. Are you gonna hit that alarm, or do I need to come through this game monitor to hit it for you? I better start changing. Please, and thank you. My A High School. Oh boy, ooh, look at my boy. Hold on. Edit there. Is that Gary? What is he doing over there? Gary, what are you doing over here? I just waiting for the class to start. I see. He seems uncomfortable. Nice seeing you again, Leon. I miss those days when we were in the same class. Yeah, time flies fast. Do you remember that time when we skipped class together? Yeah, I remember that. Oh, well, hold on. I always mess up the lines. Yeah, of course, I remember that. It was really scary. Too bad I got caught before I can run, but you had hidden pretty well. Somehow I was very lucky to get away from them. But in the end, you did come back for me, and we were punished together. Well, I feel bad for leaving you there alone. Those days were fun. He looks so kind of sad. He looks like someone's been slapping him with a belt to the face. That's the school bell. Let's talk again soon. Let's talk again someday, Leon. Yep, see you. Chemistry. Oh, what is that? Look at that five head. No, I'm sorry, I can't do that because I got one. Leon, did you study for the chemistry test? Yeah, of course. Unlocking my eyes, Nandri. I totally forgot about the test. Is it too late to study right now? Don't worry about no test. Uh-oh. K.O. Oh. Oh no, we're about to go into a dream sequence. I'm kind of tired myself. Tomorrow. Directed and presented by. No, I'm joking. Oh, you actually have voice acting? Where am I? My boy fell asleep in a coma and woke up in a different dimension. What is going on? Okay, do them squats. So, see his inventory. Okay. Well. Get it. Don't worry about those noises. I need to turn my phone in. Ceiling. Alright. Got tentacles coming from the ceiling. Alright. Go to. Wow. No. So this is what happens in the future, huh? Well, I'm gonna wreck it. Boycott. This is reality. What was that? It isn't human. No, definitely wasn't. Climb up. I can actually explore the room. Oh, this is where we have to go. Well, I want to explore over there first. What that is? What that thing? What that is? A wooden stick? It might come in handy. What's going on out there? Oh, there's a trap right there. A bear trap. Might come in handy. When you get stuck on the chair and stub your toe. What's in there? What's that? Bandage. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're gonna need that. Give me all of that. Can I do anything there? Nope. Alright. Moving on. Okay. I guess. I don't know if I want to go that way yet. The sea was back this way. The way the monster was. No, never mind. No, we gotta see it through. We already went through. We got to see it through. What's that? A sketch? Oh, nice. Oh, there is no upstairs. Huh, that's nice. And there is no downstairs. Strange fox. Has a code on it. And there's a button. Okay, I really thought. Okay, I get it. I think I might get it. Hold on. What is going on? Why is that on my screen? What's the code? 1. Three ones. That would work. Oh, I'm gonna leave it alone. I didn't need anything. Let go. How do I close it? Oh Lord. I think I broke it. I think I broke the game. Alright, hold on. When you break the game, that's crazy. That's crazy. That's what they were saying. Yep. That's tomorrow. Don't ask me why. I don't know why that thing is on the side of the road. Alright. Yep, that was that. Bandage. Take that. Okay. Got that. I'm not gonna mess with that box again. Let's get going. This is an interesting game, to say the least. I wonder, hold on. This thing is... I can't get rid of it right now, but it is what it is. Can I open the drawer? Oh, I thought I could open the drawer. Anything over here? No. Need a key to open it. Oh. Candles. Yeah, I already been on that side of the... Let's hit him with the... KO! Let a spirit go. Oh, there's a second floor. What is that? Hopefully that is someone. I think that's Gary with his ball head. There's a key. I can open that locker. Hold on. Can I push that? No. I thought I could push that. I might actually restart to get that thing off the screen. Hold on.